right, time now to sit down with the Young Williams Animal Center to meet one of their adoptable pets. One of my favorite times of the week.
No question. Yeah. This one, though, is for the cat people out there.
New at 4, well, we're going to meet today's cat.
All right, it is time for your pet of the week. Stephanie from the Young Williams Animal Center joins us. And who is this little kitten?
This is Link.
Link. Nice.
He is only 4 months old. He is one of our newest foster grads. So he is ready to be adopted. He's been in a foster home where he's played with other cats and children and
Let's get you out of here.
Other dogs. He's pretty much used to everything. And he's just a lover. Look at him.
Right? He's great. He's loving my lap right there for sure. And he's this cool little gray color with little white paws.
Yeah, he's a gray and white tabby.
All right, so 4 months old. What do you need to know about adopting a 4-month kitten? First off, they're great. Second off, tell me a little bit about like the responsibilities, I guess.
Yeah, so he's almost ready to go. As I said, he came from our foster program. He's got one last detail before he's fully adoptable, although you can pre-adopt him, and that would be to get neutered.
Okay.
So it's really important. If you adopt a pet from us, they have all of their exams, they've gotten their shots, they've gotten checked out, and they get spay and neutered.
Nice.
So you get a whole package with your kitten. Our kittens are also buy one, get one free. But the spay and neuter is really important. One female cat, her mate, and their offspring can produce 420,000 kittens in
Goodness.
Just 7 years.
Goodness.
Yeah.
In 7 years? So if you do that to your one cat, you could save, like, that's ridiculous.
Yeah, 420,000 cats.
And you guys have a special going on this weekend.
We do. It's just $20 for cats right now for spay-neuter. You do need an appointment, but you can call our spay-neuter solutions Monday through Friday to make that appointment. And $20 is just a deal. They'll take care of you. Spaying and neutering your pet also has some health advantages. So it actually helps prevent breast cancer, some uterine infections, and can help prevent some unwanted behaviors your pet might have if they happen to be markers or roamers. That might help with that too. So it's a benefit to your animal.
Nice, good stuff. What, this cat is just soaking up that camera too.
Yeah.
So, all right. So if you want any more information on Link or the spay and neuter, deals or specials going on this weekend, give them a call. They're at 865-215-6599 or either location or check them out online, young-williams.org. What location is Link hanging out at?
Link is at our Division Street location.
Okay.
Our spay-neuter solutions is actually our Kingston Pike location.
Okay.
And their number is 215-6677 to call them directly.
Nice. Good stuff. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Now, I wonder if there's two other cats, Pete and Julie, because it was Pete, Julie, and Link. Isn't that the model?